Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it.
What is going on? Gunners Live coming at you with another GTA 5 video from the story mode. Let's play going down on my channel the past few weeks and months. This is going to be episode number 41 in the series already, and we are currently playing as Franklin once again, because if you think back a few episodes, Trevor and Michael, they ended up kidnapping Martine's wife, so they're still laying low. I cannot switch to play as either one of those characters right now within the game, so we're going to be playing here as Franklin for episode number 41. So let's go over to this L on the map. I believe it's going to be an assassination. Yep, the phone is ringing, so let's just hop up into it and see who we're going to take out
this
time.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist.
About the guy's to behind me, he wants a hand.
In Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the
billionaire?
Same bus
Dang,
to and from
banged.
Work every day. I was thinking he could take over the route and
drop the ass off where he needs to go.
Hey, man, the
good.
Bus assassination.
One thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
All right, hang up on Lester. I think that was Lester, right? Anyways, yet. Whoa. This guy's trying to fight me. Bro, I knew that dude was having a beef problem with me a minute ago. Whenever I was on the phone, you saw this guy with the hat coming up behind me. Uppercut. Kicking the nuts. Stomp this guy out. Oh, Franklin. Kick him again. Oh, stomp him in the nuts. All right. Enough is enough, y'all. I don't know why those guys want to beef with Franklin. We're literally about to go kill somebody here in GTA 5. Let's call it an assassination. And then these guys, they're going to want to catch beef? We ain't playing that game, homie. No, sir. But we got this Audi, you know what I'm saying, whipping through the streets of Los Santos. Have y'all used the new DeLorean from the update that got dropped last week? It's called like the Deluxo or something, but that car is legit, ladies and gentlemen. Like the handling of that vehicle on the ground, superb. And then you can hover it or you can fly it or whatever. It's excellent there as well. You know what I'm saying? We're doing the heist setup missions. It was me and Smager and Tech Savage and Liam. And, you know, I think Anonymous Official was playing one time. And a whole bunch of other people that were in the stream, they saw the car. And it's legit, y'all. It's a great car. I may buy one. I don't know how much it costs yet. But overall, the Doomsday heist, I give it a thumbs up. At the point of me recording this video, we are still in Act 1. We've done the 3 prep missions and the 3 setup missions, but we gotta actually do like the Act 1 heist. But at least for now, we're gonna warp back from the Doomsday heist here to the story mode, and we're gonna get up inside of this bus. Franklin the bus driver. He's not even dressed up in a uniform. Drive to each bus stop until the target is located. Oh man, Los Santos is a big city, y'all. She could be hitting up a bunch of bus stops. But it looks like Franklin, he's now in first person point of view, going up to this bus stop. We're not even dressed for the part. So let's see if anybody that hops onto our bus.
Sorry, I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
The guy or girl that we're trying to assassinate. And I guess this first person we picked up is not them. So we're going to run this red light like a boss, head over to bus stop number 2. To be honest, I've seen bus stops in the game before. I've never actually paid attention in the online gameplay. Do the buses actually go to the bus stops and like stop? Because I know the train or the tram or whatever, it goes around the map. And then I just seen buses driving around the city, but I never thought about whether or not they actually like go to the bus stops. Do they have specific routes that
Damn,
they follow?
Would it kill you people to crack a smile?
It'd be interesting to know. Franklin's out here saying people ain't smiling, we're running more red lights. This bus, it reminds me of Fortnite quite a bit, y'all. Just because right now they got that Christmas thing going on for Fortnite. So I think that's pretty legit that they've done that. I wish the map was like a little snowy. They didn't make it snowy, but hey, it is what it is.
Hey, get in, we're running late.
We are running late. How many bus stops are we gonna have to hit up? Because that's 3, we still ain't found our target. I don't even know what he looks like. I'm assuming the game knows what he looks like as we roll down Strawberry Avenue. Right? Because it's not like Lester was like, hey, Franklin, here's a picture flash on the screen. I'm able to see it. Nah, that didn't happen at all. No. It was just like, hey, you're going to go kill this guy. Get the bus. drinking? We'll try to take him out. Yeah, maybe I have been drinking. I've been drinking this water right here.
This man, look the fuck out!
Fucking lunatic!
Alright, maybe this is him or her. This dude's in a suit.
You're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Bear hike. Forget about it.
Hey.
Spendthrifts.
Hey, buddy. Oh, heck no. We're going to have to chase him down. He's got a bike and we're on a bus? Oh, my gosh. Now it's pretty easy to assassinate, y'all. No joke. Like, we literally shot him after he rode the bus for just a few feet. So, we just got the assassination complete. We're going to take his bike and we're going to get up out of here. We got to leave the area. Go. Go, Franklin. Oh, my gosh. We're near the area where my house is online, ladies and gentlemen. If we go down here and whip it to the left a little bit. Is that where we should go camp out? My online apartment? Oh no, Franklin, get up! He just ran into the pole. The bike's upside down. We're gonna leave it behind. Hide the gun, Franklin. Don't let him see you. We gotta lose these cops now. But this is my apartment online, if you all didn't know. Right through that door. We would go into my garage. You see all my cars, my Turismo, my T20. I don't know if my Karuma was in that garage or another one. Like my RE7B in there, my Dominator, my Adder, my Mesa. My, what is it, Sand King XL? I got my green car, whatever that's called. Entity? Let's just call it. Uh-oh.
Green light?
Good to go.
Yeah, green light, right as the light change. So there we go, bang. The bus assassination complete. Franklin over here taking out the dude. I don't know what he did. We're just hired to assassinate him, I guess. But y'all, I've been looking at the minimap for a few weeks now. Well, I guess we gotta wait for it to load in just a moment. But there's two weed stashes. So it's been a while since we did the weed stash missions. I think we're gonna go ahead and just knock them out now. We got 5 G's for that, up to $310,980. Not sure if you can see my face cam may be in the way. But here we go. We can now check out the map. We got the P up here. That should be Beverly, right? Yeah, we ain't trying to do that. But we got weed stash and weed stash. So let's go ahead and knock at least one of them out, maybe both, here in this episode. As we cruise over to the southwest side of Los Santos. Also, since we were talking about the heist a little while back, let me know what y'all think about it. The Doomsday heist so far. Areas where you can find vehicles. Hit the stash. Alright, so we gotta find the stash, I guess. But let me know what y'all think about the Doomsday heist so far, ladies and gentlemen, because I think it's fantastic. Y'all think it's fantastic also? Or nah? Getting the stash car, so we already found it. Ooh, grassroots. The drag. It's been so long since I did the other weed stashes, I don't even remember exactly what we gotta do. We're hotwiring this whip right now. It's nighttime. It's going down.
This guy fucking asshole.
Come on, start car. How long do I have to sit here waiting for this car to start? Barry's gone.
Whoa, who changed my ringtone?
Hey, look, man, that car in La Puerta is a fucking hoopty. The engine is fucking shot, man. I'm gonna grab a stash and get the fuck out of here.
No, no, it could be a trap, and I need that car. The movement depends on it. You'll have to push it or something.
Push it?
Are you out of your damn
mind?
Hey, do it for your state. Do it for freedom. Do it for nature.
Barry,
ignite the fight.
You've been igniting the fight too motherfucking much, dawg.
Alright, find a way to move the stash car. Oh, shoot. Alright, so are we gonna have to tow it or something? Probably need to find like a tow truck.
Man, I ain't pushing shit. Man, that high ass motherfucker.
Where are the tow trucks at, y'all? Do y'all know? Y'all remember? Do I need to go find one, I guess? Wait, is that a tow truck right there? Oh, nice. There's a tow truck right here. I guess the game just happened to put it here for us. So that works out well, because we've driven the tow truck quite a few times already here in this story mode so far. And there's a tank? What? What is our tank doing in the scrapyard? Oh my goodness. Alright, turn off this music. I also heard there was a new radio station here. I don't really listen to the radio on GTA anymore. Like, I used to whenever I didn't stream and upload videos every time I was playing. But, you know, at this point, it's like, how do I drop this? How do I drop this thing? Y'all remember? It was just saying this thing. There we go. But whenever I used to play, like, online, not streaming stuff, I don't have the radio going. It's good to listen to music. But nowadays, you get, like, copyright and stuff. So, I don't really listen to music. But we're 0.89 miles away from our destination. We now have No, I'm saying the car and the product en route back with his tow truck. And hey, if we get like pulled over by the cop, we can just say, hey, we're just towing the car. And all that way, we didn't know what was in the car. That's actually a good idea. If that were to happen. Taking it all the way over to the west side of the city. And look at this car. It's drifting. Gizmo would be proud of how I'm drifting the car from the back of the tow truck. That's another thing about the Deluxe, though, the new car in the game. It's pretty good at drifting, too. It has, like, really good handling, but you can drift and then, like, control the drift pretty well, from what I've seen. While using that vehicle, Vespucci Canals. That's the road we're on. And I never really paid attention to the names of the streets in this game, either, until I started doing the story mode. Online, it was just like, oh, the Long Street, oh. The street by the paint and spray. Los Santos Customs. But now I like actually kind of know the streets by name. Back up. Oh my gosh. Watch out, vehicle. Who do you think you are? Watch out, box truck. Trying to whip this thing around. Gotta get down this alley right quick. I know. Not the ideal way to go, but we're making it work. Alright, drop this car and then bang. Should be good with that, right? We leave it? We leave the area? Alright, we're done. Bang. Haha, let's go do the other one. Why not?
Mom, I've said all there is to say.
What? Man, get your ass down here. I'm outside with this junker you made me drag across town.
Look, just leave it there. I can't come out now. The
all
satellites!
Right. I left it there.
I mean, they're scanning our brains and tracking our heartbeats through the internet. Go now while you still can.
Man, I'm wasting my fucking time.
Hit the
no, you're right. A hero, a green warrior. We're changing lives.
I'm taking the tow truck, y'all. Like, I know the tow truck's slower than other vehicles. Hey, grassroots, the drag. Complete. I know the tow truck's slower than other vehicles. Like, I just drove past a bunch of cars that get stolen. But I figured, like, if I just drive the tow truck, I'll get there in the same amount of time it would take me to just get out and steal another car. Don't y'all think? The same sort of time? That's just, like, my thought process. Hey, there goes a nice whip. This other grassroots is down the road. We're going to make our way to the vicinity. Let's go ahead and just hop on the highway. So what if we enter on an exit ramp? Not a big deal, right? We've all done it once in real life. No, I'm just kidding. I never done it. It's a joke, Mom. It's a joke. My mom's like, I hope you have it. Yeah. Tow truck. On the road again. If you know the tow truck from the first Cars movie, leave a comment on this video, the name of the tow truck, and I will pin your comment. Alright, if y'all know what the name of the tow truck is. It should be easy, man. It should be easy, y'all. Super easy. Where's another trap car at that we gotta steal? We gotta search this whole area? Huh. It's like the highway. I think it's under the highway. It's probably over, I would assume, on this side of the highway in the gated area. This parking lot right here, y'all think it's in here? This is what I would assume. Looking for it. In this parking lot? Oh no, it's behind us. Okay, here we go.
Who is this?
The fool running around after. I found the truck you wanted.
Good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself.
Vespucci?
I hear the
I
cops
gotcha.
Have been snooping around over there.
Alright, well, we got some good news. I'm a fantastic driver, and we got 3 minutes 55 seconds to deliver, y'all. That's plenty of time. I bet we can do it with 2 minutes remaining on the clock.
Shit,
at least,
had
minimum.
On the plate.
So that's my goal. Alright, y'all, that's my goal. 2 minutes. Minimum. Gonna bust through. No, don't flip. Don't flip like that. Come on, go now. Okay, there we go. Well, with 2 minutes remaining on the clock, I think I can get there by then. If I can get this truck to go faster. Well, I thought this truck was faster. It's actually pretty slow. To be honest with y'all. So, going through the canals. Do 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 do. And we magically come out on the other side. Alright, we now lost a cost 1.47 miles to go. Oh, we only got a minute to go. Man, that's gonna be a tight one, y'all. If I have my supercar doable in this truck, I don't know. We're gonna try our best, though, to do what we can do. You know what I mean? Jelly bean. Alright. 1.2 miles. Yeah, we went like 0.25 in 20 seconds. So if we do the math, we gotta go like 1.4. Well, yeah, at least 6 times 20. That's 120 seconds. That was like 2 minutes. Right? Did I just not do that math right? I think so. But now we're going, all of a sudden, we're going faster. Then we got straightaways and speed. Unless I was looking at the numbers wrong. 2 minutes, 18 seconds. We're just now at the halfway point, so after 45 seconds. Yeah. We ain't going to get it. But what we can do is we can hit this stunt jump that we've hit oh so many times. And does this slow down time? It sure does. Ooh, flying through the air in this whip. Oh man, look at that though. That was actually low-key sick until I just hit that yellow safety barrier. So we didn't make it in a 2-minute time like we were trying. We'll get a minute and a half for sure, y'all. But it looks like this episode is about to be wrapped up here in just a moment. More to come here in the GTA 5 series on my channel. Just to let you all know, the plan is to have a Battle Royale week here on the channel. So Tuesday is going to be like Fortnite. Wednesday is going to be like H1Z1. Thursday is going to be PUBG or something like that, right? I plan on playing Battle Royale games this week. And the next week, maybe do like Sports Week or First Person Shooter Week. You know, like Madden, NBA, FIFA or something like that. Or maybe we'll do like Halo, Battlefield, Call of Duty. We'll see. Just to let y'all know what's upcoming this week.
Is that my pizza?
Hell no, fool, it's me.
It's
me. I'm here.
Oh, well done. Hey,
you're
a
welcome.
True crusader for civil liberties. Where you follow?
Anyways, y'all, if y'all are done with school already, enjoy your winter break. If you have finals this week, good luck in your finals. And if you're done with school like me completely, well, hey, I guess you're going to work. Probably more than likely. But it looks like episode number 41 is now complete here on the channel. Did 2 of the Weed Stash missions as well as the bus assassination. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. New videos are seen here on my channel. I'm Gunners Live. Thanks so much for watching. I will see you in the live stream later tonight or another video. Oh my god, this guy wants beef too. The third guy that wants beef in this video. I'm just trying to make a video and everybody's trying just to fight me. Like, it happens, y'all. That's GTA. Take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy the moment. A blue sky walking on these haters. Celebrate every day like a birthday. Things come to those that wait up. But don't wait to jump in too long. Don't sleep, you gotta stay up. Don't sleep, you gotta stay up. Yeah, yeah, yeah.